good. We in focus. Ooh, your girl still got a little vacation tan, kind of, still hanging on a little bit. Hey you guys, what is up? Welcome back to my channel. If you're passing by and just finding this video, what's good? I'm Jordan, genuinely so appreciative to have you here. For this video today, I'm actually gonna be talking to you guys about my experience doing a water fast. I only did it for 3 days, and I have a lot of educational information to give you guys. I have completely done my research on it. One of the very first things I wanna say in this video is I am not in any way advocating to my younger audience or to anyone really. This is not a video of just stop eating and lose a ton of weight. There's actually a ton of incredible benefits for your body and for your mind and spiritually when you do a water fast and when you're in a deep state of ketosis, which I've researched a lot, and I actually did 2 water fasts last year as well. But I actually, as you guys know, I was on vacation. I did do a vlog in St. Louis, which is coming up. That will be probably my next video. But before I went on my trip last week, I did a 3-day water fast and I did drop a little over 9 pounds. I mentioned it like super quickly on Snapchat and everyone was like, girl, you know you better do a video. So I actually have a lot of stuff to chat with you guys about. I've written a lot of stuff down. Obviously, consult your doctor or your health provider or whatever before you try something for yourself. I'm not a professional, but this video is gonna be all health and fitness, so be sure you're subscribed, be sure you have hit the notification bell. I have a bunch of clothing here to try on for you guys, which is all activewear stuff, some hoodies and some sports bras and stuff like that, and then we're gonna go on upstairs to the kitchen and show y'all what I'm eating today. So I got everything bundled in here, so yeah, I hope you're excited. So yeah, last week I did go ahead and do a 3-day water fast before my trip. I was feeling really bloated, and yes, everyone knows that when you water fast, you wanna lean down, right? I won't negate that, but there are also some other incredible mental and spiritual benefits. Like I was saying before, I've actually followed Raw Beauty Christie? No. She's awesome though, wait. Raw Christina, and she did, I believe, like a 20-day water fast and a 15-day water fast, all for spiritual reasons, and they say that your mind and your body and your gut and everything just gets fully cleansed out and you just feel this sense of peace. And a lot of people do it when they need to let go of hurt or situations in the past or just become just being so much more spiritual. The amount of mental clarity that you have during a fast is incredible. Something I want to say is that you can't just wake up and, like I said, completely stop eating food. There's actually a video I'm gonna link below for you guys, which is an incredible reference on a week before you plan on water fasting, how to slowly cut out solid foods and how to have just liquids and just vegetables and just like chicken broth or some type of broth before leading into the fast. That way you're gonna be the most successful on the fast. And also when you break it, don't just go eat fast food. You know, you want to eat a very small portions on the day that you start eating solid foods again of fruits and veggies, and just keep your don't go into eating like super fatty or like greasy food, if that makes sense. So last week, a lot of people ask on a water fast, what can you have? Just water? So I actually did just have water. I had lemon water. I chose to not have any coffee. I believe that is okay though. It depends what kind of fast you're doing. And I did have apple cider vinegar. So I did that solid for 3 days. I lost a little over 9.5 pounds. I do believe you can keep the weight off that you will lose during a water fast if you come out of it properly, like I said, and you have a really good diet afterwards. I know people who have fasted, or I've seen lots of YouTube videos on, if you do a water fast for like 2 days each month and you do it for a solid year along with a good diet, if you're trying to really lean down a lot, you will definitely see the results. Like just do a YouTube search on water fasting. It's pretty incredible. But if you don't know, I wanted to share with you guys, I looked up a ton of the benefits of water fasting and I did like so much research on this. And again, I've done 2 of them last year. I believe I lost like 8 pounds one time, maybe 10 pounds another time. The longest I've ever personally done it is 3 days. But the fasting benefits are, it boosts your metabolism, it helps with fat loss and being in a state of ketosis, it improves your cardiovascular health, lowers your blood pressure, decreases your blood sugar levels, improves blood triglycerides, promotes heart health, decreases inflammation, lowers stress, enhances recovery from injury, supports healthy collagen in your skin. And there's so much more, but that is insane. The benefits of fasting are like just absolutely incredible. So definitely do your own research. I can tell you, having lost the weight, my stomach shrunk down last week. I didn't feel bloated at all when I went on my trip. I felt amazing. By the 3rd day, I had so much mental clarity. I will say day 1 and 2 are kind of hard when you're like weaning off all the food. You know, it's more of a mental game. But for me, I would actually like to try a fast coming up here pretty soon that is like a week long, or maybe like 5 to 7 days, because I heard that once you get over the hump of day like 2, 3, and 4, that the mental clarity and the way your body feels is so incredible that you just want to keep going. So yes, I did like lose some weight there, but also I did feel a lot. It also really helps to like clear out your gut, because we know that all disease and like parasites start in the gut. So it helps to clean that out, and just having the mental clarity as well. And I didn't want to feel like bloated or like gross or like, you know, chubby in my stomach on my trip. So I just chose to do it before my trip. Please, like I said, consult your doctor. And yeah, if you guys want a way more in-depth video on water fasting, I could do like a full 20-minute video on every, like how I was at every hour of the day, how I got through it, everything like that. But I will have before and after pictures. I think I'm gonna put them in the thumbnail, you know. But yeah, leave a comment below if you've done a water fast. I mentioned it in a Q&A, I think a few weeks ago. And you guys were like, ooh girl, talk about your experience. And I was really glad that a lot of you were supportive, because I didn't wanna come on and be like I said, advocate, oh, just stop eating. Like, I'd rather let you guys know the benefits. And obviously do your own research, but I've seen tons of YouTube videos where people consistently water fast or do intermittent fasting. Just being in that state of ketosis really does help with fat loss and to lean down. And I'm really just still trying on my personal physical and weight loss journey to find what works for me mentally and where I feel best. And I actually felt amazing on my trip last week. I had a great time. If you follow me on any of my social media, I was posting pics. You guys know I never travel because I'm with my son 24/7. So just to get out of the house was so, so nice. And it was really nice to get some DMs from you guys of like, hey girl, I see you out. I see you having fun. It's nice to see you out and not working. And just for me to have like a little vacation, even though it was like based around, it was kind of like a work trip slash vacation. It was really nice. So I wanted to thank you guys also for, you know, supporting me there. So yeah, along with the health and fitness realm, I wanted to do another haul for you guys. If you're already a subscriber, you know every month ThredUp does send me new stuff that I can share with you. So I chose all activewear, of course. They do have kids clothing, women's clothing, like everyday casual clothing, and they have activewear. I always go for the activewear just because that's what I always wear. And this was probably my favorite order I've ever made from ThredUp. I got a bunch of jackets and a bunch of hoodies. I'm gonna try them on for you guys. If you are new to my channel, they are an incredible website run by the most genuine, amazing team. I feel amazing recommending you guys to give your business over there. So they have lightly used items, and they have a bunch of items that are new. They've got Nike, Lululemon, Adidas, everything for a super discount, like 30 to 50 or 60% off the whole site. Plus they do give me my own code for my subscribers, so there is literally no way you could beat that discount. You know that I'm about like going to bat for you guys and getting you the biggest discount, and they are extremely generous every month. So huge thank you to them. So if you guys use the code down below, I won't make a commission per sale, just being super honest, but it totally lets the company know that I'm driving business for them. And they're a company I really believe in. So I will have the discount down below for you guys. I wanted to show you what I picked up. Again, it was all in the like activewear section. I'll try this stuff on. I mostly got like a medium or a large and stuff. And usually on ThredUp, they only have one of every item. So if you want something, snag it right away. So I did pick up 2 sports bras. I love this one. It's Adidas. It's just got kind of like that neon theme going on, and it's got the crisscross in the back. I believe this was around like 12 bucks, which you can't beat. At the Adidas store, it would be like around 30. Extremely comfortable, lots of padding in there, so it's gonna be very high impact. I also got this other one from Victoria's Secret, which I know was over 50% off. It's just got the mesh, lots of padding as well, which I really liked. Again, you just can't beat their prices, and all these items look brand new. Nothing ever looks like it's been used, which I really appreciate. A lot of the stuff on the site is new, but some of it will be like lightly used, but I swear to you guys, full honesty, when I get it, I can never ever tell if anything was ever worn. This is my favorite item out of everything. I wish you guys could go through the camera and feel this. The material is so, so, so soft. So it's actually just a tan like camo hoodie. Goes all the way down, it's got the hood. It is so, so soft. I don't know what it's made of. It's like a soft like faux fur. It is extremely comfortable. You guys know I like live in hoodies. And then I also just got a plain gray hoodie here, which will go with anything. We know at the gym, I just wear lots of like gray and black. Really basic. I think this was just like a champion hoodie, but brand new. Why not get it for 50% off on their site? I did order this black jacket, which I am in love with, but for whatever reason, it's way too small, like 2 sizes too small. So I don't know what I was thinking when I ordered it, but it's gorgeous. It's just this black like fake leather jacket with the tan pouches on the shoulders. It does have a little hoodie For whatever reason, it is just way, way, way too small. Otherwise, I would try it on. But yeah, brand new. I'll probably just give this away to you guys because even if I lose weight, it's like super, super small. But I thought this was really good quality. Again, a really good price. I wanted to get a tank top for the gym that would go with just my normal, like, what's it called? My normal, I was gonna say tan, like tan and black workout leggings. I'm always pretty basic, so I wanted to get this Adidas tank. It comes with a built-in bra, which is nice, so you won't have to wear a sports bra. Again, looks totally brand new. I love the racer back here, and it's just got this cute like chevron kind of material going down. Super, super comfortable. Then lastly, I got this zip-up, which is extremely comfortable. Again, I wish you guys could feel this. I don't even know what kind of material it is. It's very stretchy. It's from Soho Sport, which I've never heard of that brand before till I saw it on ThredUp. Just got a little hoodie, but it's super stretchy. It's got a pocket, the zipper. I love the detailing. Super, super stretchy. I believe I just got a medium here, and it zips up. It's got a hoodie. Again, just like perfect for the gym. It will go perfectly with all my black workout leggings. So yeah, that's all I ordered from them this time. I will have my discount down below for you guys. If you're on a budget or you have multiple kids or you just want new clothes for yourself, check it out. They already have the very low prices. So yeah, you know, definitely check it out. It's almost like 2:30 p.m. You guys know I do intermittent fasting and I haven't eaten this morning anything and your girl is hungry. I actually just went grocery shopping yesterday. So let's go upstairs and see what we're gonna have for lunch. All right, so I've made this before a bunch if you're already a subscriber here on my channel, but it's one of my go-to like fat loss, healthy living, healthy lifestyle type of meals. I'm gonna use one patty of the Beyond Meat burger, plant-based patties. These have 20 grams of protein, but they are high in fat, so I try to just have one a day or one like every 2 days, and I don't have a bun with it usually, just because it's higher in calories, higher in fat. I'll usually do like a lettuce wrap. I'm gonna do one slice of the light Sargento cheese. We have some fresh wild blueberries. For dressing, I always go with the yogurt-based Bold House Farms. This is the Creamy Caesar, 45 cal for 2 tablespoons. This is bomb. Sometimes I use the ranch flavor as well. And then I'm gonna do some organic croutons. I might just do this on a bed of lettuce or in like a lettuce wrap situation. So here we have full lunch completed. It probably doesn't look that appetizing. Let me give you guys a little better lighting, but it's so good. I did end up putting the patty on one piece of this delightful Sara Lee 45 calorie bread. It's pretty thin, so it's really low in carb, great macros. I found it at Albertsons if you want to try it out. My son also really likes PB&J on here. It's a really good texture. Because I was actually out of lettuce. I was going to use the croutons to go ahead and just make like a lettuce. What's it called? A lettuce. Girl, get it together. A salad, but I forgot lettuce at the store last night. So I put a piece of cheese on there, a little bit of avocado, about 3/4 cup of blueberries, just a few croutons on the side. So I'm just gonna finish this and do some work on my laptop. All right, you guys, so that'll do it for today's video. I will have everything linked down below that I talked about and the discount for ThredUp. So be sure that you take advantage of that. They're truly an amazing, honest company with such great prices and just people I truly love working with. So I feel really good recommending you guys to give your business there. So be sure to use the discount down below and subscribe to my channel, hit the notification bell. You know, come follow your girl on Instagram. I would love to have you. I'm genuinely so appreciative to have you guys just here watching and taking a minute of your day with all the other channels you can watch to stop by my channel. It does mean a lot. So thank you guys. I love you and I'll see you in the next video.